welcome to my channel. This is B.I.G. with the letter single D. Spread and joy for free, so smash that subscribe with these and leave a like if you don't mind, please. What's up, YouTube? This is your boy Game Freak Daniel, aka Big D. And today we are playing Outlast 2. I am excited for this game. If you guys remember, I've played Outlast 1 on my channel a long time ago. It's been like a couple years. But now we are continuing with Outlast 2. And there's somebody that's been wanting me to play this game for them for a long time. I'm pretty sure you know who I'm talking about. And this video is for you, bro. Hope you enjoy. Hope the rest of you guys enjoy. Let's hop into it. Lynn Langerman, investigating journalist, seeking answers behind pregnant woman murdered. You are Blake Langerman, blah blah blah. Run, hide, or die?
Nope.
Oh boy, here we go. Sorry I don't have the green screen for you guys, but not enough lighting. Anyway.
He's coming.
Let me move.
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
Damn, this game looks clean. It looks good.
She had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
The graphics look more better than the first one.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Sure, why not? You know, the camera.
This thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can.
Okay.
You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, I got it.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather.
Yo, actually, zoom in on her face.
Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant and alone, on a barren stretch of highway, 100 miles
from here. That's what it said in the beginning of the game. Oh. What the hell?
We lost the engine! Fuck!
Uh-oh.
Fuck!
Oh, shit! Ooh, I thought she was gone. I see you, Outlast, starting it up like that. Alright. Damn. If you guys know, I'll leave, like, the link to the first Outlast that I played. Outlast is a pretty scary, creepy game. Oh, shit. I didn't know I could move. I thought it was a black screen. Okay. So, I move. Okay, that door just opened. Oh, somebody's walking. Looks like we're in a school.
Wait, this makes no sense. Like, wasn't we just in a helicopter crash? And now we're like walking in a school? Like, I don't... Okay. So, please don't be behind me. Okay. Okay, that made no sense. Okay, now we're here at the crash. I remember this.
Fuck.
But it looks a little different.
Lynn!
Oh, I can watch back the footage.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering.
Yo, that's so cool. It actually shows what I was recording and when I zoomed up on her face. This game, it looks good. Like, the graphics look good. Okay, I see where to go. Yeah, there we go. Ah, there we are. Now, I don't think it continues from the first Outlast. I don't think it continues from the first one. Sadly, it don't. But it's a good series. Good game. Okay, so, get that.
She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive.
Okay. You don't know that for sure, though.
Oh, shit! Jesus! No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
Here we go with the camcorder, the freaking night vision.
Oh, fuck me! Fuck! That did not happen in the crash! Fuck this!
Yeah, that's... Liz. Some voodoo shit. I'll look at it later. Freaking battery died. On the camera. Already. That's one thing this game is known for, is the battery hunting. Believe me, you're gonna need batteries. Okay, so I'm scanning this. Got it. Oh, yo, I remember this. This was on the demo. When I played Outlast 2, the demo of it. Plus, I played it with a friend of mine. We played it together.
I'm lost. And hurt.
Yeah, I remember this. So I'm familiar with all this going on. It's probably gonna repeat from all of that. if it does like repeat, which it kind of seems like it is, I already kind of know what goes on right here. If it already kind of repeats, I'll just have you guys watch the Outlast 2 demo. And I'll probably just cut out some of the stuff that I already played on it.
Hey. Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit,
You're dead, yeah. Close that. I'm pretty sure there should be a person, yep, standing right there.
Who's?
It looks creepy with the night vision on though, I'm telling you. The green glowing eyes. Peek. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. You got somebody standing right there. Okay, I'm not sure I remember that, like that scream, but it sounded like somebody getting it up the ass.
That's fucked up.
I know it is, right? It is fucked up. All right, that's not what he's talking about, but that just went along. Oh yeah, I remember this. Yep. Nope, you ain't gonna get me. You ain't gonna get me with that jump scare. But when I played the demo, it got me. Okay, so it seems like it's about the same. Like it, you know, from the demo, from what I remember. Yep, I remember this.
What in? No. God.
Okay, now all this is new. This wasn't in the demo. Sitting right there? Wait, where the fuck are they? Sounds like they're right here. Oh shit. Are you for real? Alright. Alright, you're about to get the ankles broke, my friend. Run past. Yo, I just juked her. I just juked her. Where'd I go? Where'd I go? Where do I go? Did I really just lose her? You gotta be kidding me. I think I just juked her. Like, I juked her bad. Can I go in the window? How do I get in? Okay, I was supposed to crawl under the fence. You can move some objects by holding square. Okay. Maybe push it this way. I'm up here. Oh, I know what to do. Push it near the ladder. There we are. Yo, I'm liking it so far. You gotta try to save as much battery as you can. Yep. Oh, that's his glasses. That's how I am with. That's how I am with my glasses. Oh shit.
God wants me dead? Okay.
That's how I feel with my glasses. Without my glasses, I'm blind as shit. Can't see worth a crap. I just want to see what it looks like. Okay, you can peek. Alright. Okay. Let's see. Climb through the window. Your camera is put through a microphone. Okay. Oh, yo, when the
foxes.
The controller is flickering when the because the battery's dying. The controller light.
These were the words.
Okay, you can hear what they're saying.
Oh, hide you in the blood. Hide you in the blood till the danger's past.
We're singing. I don't want to hear that. Okay. Okay, let's see. If I can sneak past them. I'm pretty sure I know what to do. Tall grass. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Hide in the tall grass. Okay, he don't see me. Oh shit. Oh shit, he's coming this way. Go, 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 move.
That drone is from generation.
He didn't see me. That was a close one. Go ahead. There you go. There you go. See your boy. Stealth. He's got that stealth to him. Just sneak right past them. Please tell me there's not another one. Oh shit!
Oh what?
God. There's people after me.
God. Man. The fuck was that?
What the hell?
Daddy, help!
That sounds wrong. That sounds wrong.
Please!
It's like they're hypnotized.
Why must we do this terrible thing?
Okay.
This world?
I don't know what's going on.
You know what God says. God said unto Moses, I am, and that's all there is to it.
And they're talking about God a lot.
We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be the freedom, we cannot only try to be like Jesus.
Oh, there's a hole in the fence. I can crawl under that. Yep.
God has sent us this woman.
What?
Oh, like a rebellious angel from the sky.
Oh, they found her? So she's alive. You can hear her. She's on the other side of that door. try to get to her. I lay these hands on this assembling center. Let's see. And ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children. What? Who's talking? Oh shit, there's somebody in there. I was like, who's talking? Okay, where do I go? My boy. There's a lot of voices talking. Found the key.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, wait. Maybe go back to the door.
And the horrors of the earth!
I don't... Okay. Battery. Okay, I'm kind of lost. I don't know where to go. Yo. I was doing it with the touchpad. I didn't know you could do that. Yo, there was a jump scare right there. It kind of got me a little bit, but not really. Just a little bit. But I figured out where to go.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Okay. Oh shit. I didn't know. That's cool. In this house. Batteries. Gotta love them Duracells. Okay. You can hide. Yo, that noise that I made, it sounded like Emily wants to play. Speaking of that game, I haven't played that for a while. That game's hard too. Anyway, back on this game.
Get your fucking hands off me!
Oh shit.
Man!
Oh shit.
Ah!
Is that her?
Oh god, Blake!
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh shit. Man. We have to run.
Hey.
All right, we'll run.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Damn, it's a wonder we survived that crash first, for one thing. What the hell? I'm not even moving. She's moving me.
Oh, God. Oh,
what is it?
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck.
Is she pregnant? Is that what I'm... That's what I'm thinking.
I have to stop. I need...
That's what it sounds like. I remember...
Christ, Lynn.
I remember in the beginning
it
said something about pregnant.
Here?
You're dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Did they rape her?
Please don't ask me.
That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking they raped her.
They're coming!
Our faith has been proven.
Got her pregnant. That's what I'm thinking. I'm not even moving.
What?
I performed the examination myself.
He's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is among us.
That's what I'm saying.
I can't can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your foot hail.
Damn.
Okay.
Revelation. Oh shit.
Stay back.
We'll be gentle.
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
Oh.
God, no!
God,
no!
God wants
Damn.
The child. God wants the child.
Get off me!
This ain't looking good.
God wants
the child. Lynn! No, you...
No!
You,
no!
You motherfuckers! Get,
no!
Get off me!
No!
You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
Damn. I can barely see what's going on.
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
Lynn, no! Wait! No, wait! No!
There you go.
No! No! Oh. For fuck's sake! Shit!
Take her home. I'm gonna share my love with the father.
That's motherfucker! Creepy. Oh, shit. This game.
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Oh my god, it just couldn't get any creepier. Oh, god.
Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
No, you won't. You get the hell off of me. Yeah, just... Really? That was uncalled for.
Oh shit! Lynn! Oh god! Lynn!
Yo, like I'm wounded. Like it's all tipsy.
Jesus! Jesus God! Fuck were they?
Yeah, it's like all tipsy.
Heretics. They called Lynn Mother. And it's not just a cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Okay, you can hide by crouching under water. Feature. This definitely outdoes Outlast 1. Just the first Outlast. Oh shit, he's seen me. Maybe if I sit here, maybe he will just go the other way. Nope, he come right up to me. Oh, my controller's red when he threw me. Shit. Fuck, it's locked. Oh, shit, just hide in the bush. Hide in the bush. I think I actually lost him. What boy thinking? Come over here. Okay. Just walk. I don't know. Okay, I don't know where he's over there, I guess. Open this door up. Close it. You gonna hide down under the bed? Really? Okay. Cool. Well, I think I might gonna have to end it right here. I don't want the video being too long, but I hope you guys enjoyed Outlast 2. If you want to see more of this, be sure to leave a like, comment, and peace out, everyone. No, 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 don't get in that car. Don't get in that car.
Migrating lights.
No. No.
Part
two. No. Come on, come on.